So we just wanted to show you a little bit of what we pack for a daily trip out with our family. We travel with our three children, aging from age 7 down to 2. So here's a little bit of what we take with us. We start out with our electronics. We have a backup charger for our phones and anything powered by a USB port, which can also be our little fans that we have for the kids. We have extra batteries for both our camera and our GoPro. Our kids are big fans of the GoPro and they like to do their own movies with that. And we don't mind because if they drop it, not a big deal. Then of course we have our camera. And then next we have our assorted snacks. We just take a little bit of everything, dry snacks, dry cereal, some protein bars for us. A big thing for our kids is gummies. And then these are just little cookies. Next, I had already mentioned the fans. These are nice portable fans the kids can hang around their neck. It's the middle of summer here in Hong Kong right now, and so it's very hot and humid. So they just can push a little button and cool themselves off. And like I said, this is rechargeable with our USB charger. Next, because we have a potty training toddler, we have backup pull-ups, a backup change of clothes, and a pack of wipes, which comes in handy for all of the kids, honestly, after meals or just wanting to even cool off sometimes. We have a bag that we normally put all that in to make our trips to the bathroom a little bit easier. We always keep sunscreen, which we normally put on before we leave the house, but we bring it as backup so we can reapply throughout the day. Hand sanitizer, because sometimes you're not gonna have soap. And then a portable thing of toilet paper. We've come to find that's really handy here in Hong Kong. Some public restrooms just don't have toilet paper. The bugs are horrible, so we always bring some backup bug spray. And then we always carry two bottles of water. We have a kid's bottle and an adult bottle, and we don't share with our children because we don't like backwash. Last, but probably most important, is our hiking backpack. It is large enough for all of this to fit into one. We also keep a carrier for our two-year-old inside it because it's always inevitable halfway through the day that she's going to be tired. So we can always put her into the backpack and carry her, one of us, and the other one's got the backpack. Like I said, it's got a nice large pocket, but several smaller pockets. And we'll show you how we pack this up later to make it easier to get the things that we use often. Thanks.